Well, breaking news to report to you right now. We have received word that 16-year-old French Olympic climbing hopeful Luce Douady has passed away at the age of 16 years old. This news hitting people very hard. Luce was well on her way to participating in sport climbing, which was going to be added to the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo before it got moved to 2021 due to everything going on with the corona. But the report coming out that Luce, she was climbing on a cliff near Grenoble in France on Monday when she reportedly lost her footing and fell at least 500 feet. Her team putting out a statement as well, Chambéry Escalade, expressing their sorrow, the loss for Luce here, that she had so much potential, that she was well on her way to being, you know, potentially one of the greatest climbers. At such a young age, she had her entire life ahead of her, competing in climbing, and not just that, but so much more. Just our hearts go out to her family today, everybody at her team. This is just devastating news. Our prayers are with them. I'll put some more information on Luce down below here in the description section. You guys can feel free to also leave your thoughts down below in the comment section. Again, prayers going out to the entire family of Luce Douady and her team. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I'll talk with you soon.